Felipe.
My name is Pedro, and Vanessa is recording this video.
We're students from the Science Without Borders program from Brazil, and we're studying in the Electrical Engineering Department at CAIS. And we're going to present our project, the Smart Board project. Our goal is to recognize mood characters using the Neo Cognitron algorithm. We have our board here. So we have the green board to help us how to recognize the board area. And we divided the board in three lines, red lines, and we divide them using this red line. Here, we have our tablet that is recording live the board and sending to our computer to process the image.
Here we have the live stream image here from the board. The tablet is connected through network to this computer. As you can see here, it's in real time. And the project basically is divided in two parts. The first one is the learning algorithm. We took several samples here for each character from A to Z and 0 to 9. As we can see here, we took 18 samples and we trained the Delta Cognitron neural network using these samples. Okay, this was the first part. And now we are trying to recognize these characters written here using this Delta Cognitron sample. Okay. Let's run the app, recognition mode. Now it's getting the image through network. Okay, this is our sample now. First line, second line, third line, and now the recognition. Okay, the generated output file is this, containing all the results from the three lines, brain, E532, Korea. As we can see here, the algorithm could transcript and recognize all this written.